sides. Let's be satisfied with a 20-yard line. The keep by the quarterback, and then he flips to the 24, goes down to the 40, and out of bounds near the 50-yard line. So it'll be about a 30-yard gain by Joe Jones. Well, obviously, Terry, they felt that he ran out of bounds before he reached the 50. In fact, they say he stepped on the sideline at the 33. Unusual to see Alabama on the first three plays throw the ball twice, but they have. Second and 10, the keep by Jacobs, the pitch to Ogilvy. He's at the 40, he's near the 50, he's across it and out of bounds at the Vanderbilt 41-yard line, a gain of 26 yards. First and 10, Alabama. Open field is to Jacobs' right. He's going to fire again for the third time, the tight end, Kraut. And he's out of bounds at the 31-yard line, close to a first down. The cornerback had to go out and cover. First down, Alabama, Vanderbilt's 31-yard line. Fullback straight ahead, Billy Jackson won't go down, and finally he is. Third down, inches at Vanderbilt's 22. Straight ahead for the first down, Williams inside the Vanderbilt 15, where a freshman from Mount Juliet, Tennessee, 51, Tim Bryant, wraps him up. First and 10 at Vanderbilt's 13. The keep by the quarterback, he's got Ogilvy behind him. He's at the 10, and he drives his way to the 3-yard line. Tim Bryant hung on his shoulders. First and goal, Alabama, inches away. The dive for the touchdown is Joe Jones. Joe Jones, a senior from Thomaston, Georgia. Third down and 3 at the 26. Heflin, who doesn't have a strong arm, is throwing down the sideline. And there's a marker near midfield. Wayman Bugs caught the ball, but I believe they might call Wayman Bugs for offensive interference. Well, they called it the other way. They called defensive interference against Alabama. First down, Vanderbilt. 49-yard line, its own 49. So they called it on a Wilcox of Alabama, not on Bugs of Vanderbilt. Heflin lost his balance, but pitching off anyway to Potter. He's all the way to the Alabama 39-yard line. A gain of 12. Third down, 4, near the 32-yard line. No gain on the play. Terry Potter got stopped quickly by Gary DeNiro. Mike Woodard, the kicking specialist, who had 22 and 26-yard field goals against Maryland. He had a 52-yarder a year ago as a freshman against Ole Miss. Now of 49 yards. He's headed towards the crossbar, but he's off to the right side. Jacobs, number 5, the quarterback. The running backs, Jones, 24, scored the TD. Jackson, 33, and Ogilvy, 42. Here is Jones, who scored the TD to the 40-yard line. Well, he did it, as you remember, to begin the ball game. Didn't go down the middle. He tried to go deep and score in the air on the very first play. Third down, less than a yard. First down. First down, Alabama, by Major Ogilvy. And all the way into Vanderbilt territory. Alabama scored the first time it had the ball on an 80-yard drive. Jacobs keeping, and Jacobs outside at the 40. He's got a first down to the 30, all the way to the Vanderbilt 24-yard line. 6 minutes, 15 seconds to play first quarter. Straight ahead, Jackson, the fullback, inside the 20, and won't go down until he approaches the 15-yard line. The ball's at the Vanderbilt 9-yard line. The quarterback is fumbled, and Vanderbilt has recovered at the 14-yard line. Jacobs fumbled, and it looked like Tim Moore, number 69. There he is. Quarterback's got it. Lucius High got the pitch out, and then E.J. Jr. got Lucius High. Second and 8. Gray still has it. All the way to the 40. Further to the 45. And dropped at the 46-yard line by a freshman, Keith Edwards. Straight ahead, the fullback, Charlie Williams. Past the 50, inside the 45, to the 41-yard line of Vanderbilt. That's another Alabama first down. And the ball smack in the middle of the field. Gray, the backup quarterback, throws complete to James Mallard. This is the ninth play of the Alabama drive that began back at the Crimson Tide 28 late in the first quarter. Quarterback's got it. Gray fumbles at the 10-yard line. Vanderbilt has recovered. Alabama has fumbled twice deep in Vanderbilt territory. All right, on first down, here's Bugs taking the pass from Heflin. He's to the 10. He fumbles at the 13, and Tommy Wilcox has recovered for Alabama. Alabama is leading 7-0. Jacobs dropped a loss of another 2 yards. Jacobs losing back to the 14-yard line. Peter Kim of Alabama coming on to try a 31-yard field goal. Woody Humphrey, who is the Alabama punter, is also the Tide holder. 31-yard field goal try by Peter Kim. It is good. Heflin's got a trailer. And it's Marcus Williams. And Williams can't go too far at all. In fact, he may have been dropped for a loss by the weak side linebacker, Eddie Lowe, number 57.
Let's see if we can get the face mask. The official call here.
Heflin dropped behind the line of scrimmage. He looked like he was trying to throw short right near the 50-yard line. And it was that same fellow, E.J. Jr., who caught him. Jim Arnold comes on to punt for Vanderbilt. He's back to the Commodore 29. Ken Coley of Alabama is near the Alabama 20. Picked up for touchdown by number 19, Jeremiah Castile from Phenix City, Alabama. Alabama leading 17-0. Still early in the second quarter.
Whoa, that's a big one.
35 to the 40. They've got the big gainer thanks to the fine, smart run of Terry Potter. Second down, long six inside the Alabama 48. Straight ahead, right into the guts of that Alabama defense goes Terry Potter again. Third down, a yard. First down, Vanderbilt, Terry Potter. I think the whistle preceded the fumble.
Yeah, that
the whistle preceded the fumble. Taylor is the new quarterback.
Oh.
Poorly thrown, also thrown out of bounds. Nowhere near Wayman Bugs, who was down near the 5-yard line. Mike number 12.
I never watched the film when I threw that back.
For a 37-yard field goal try. Tim Bryan, Vanderbilt third down seven at the 35-yard line. At the 40-yard line, pardon me, at the 40. Almost caught at the 50-yard line, and he was clear. John Clemens was clear as he sneaked in behind Tommy Wilcox. Alabama from the 17. They throw to Mallard. All the way to the 34-yard line before Manuel Young grabs him and drops him. The fullback, Billy Jackson. I believe he has a first down to the 45-yard line after the Vanderbilt tackle by Norwood Irvin. Jacobs, the quarterback.
He's got him.
It went by Ogilvy and then bounced out of bounds. He is trying one of 45 yards. Kim's 45-yarder. And it is good. Second down, seven. It'll be a 2-yard gain and no more to the 30-yard line. So right now, Vanderbilt's doing some clock running. High has picked up 5 yards in 2 carries. Lyle stalled him at the 30-yard line. 10 seconds left in the half. 5 seconds. Vanderbilt might have time for one more play. It won't. The first half here at Tuscaloosa, Alabama, has come to a close. At the end of the first half, it is Alabama 20, Vanderbilt nothing. Back with halftime after this. Third down, less than 5. Here's the pitch out to Potter. Potter trying to drive to the 45-yard line. He was a little bit short. Quarterback still has it. He's to the 40. He's all the way to the 36-yard line. A 14-yard gain. There goes Lucius High to the 30. Lucius High to the 25. And I believe he has a first down to the 24-yard line. Heflin in this drive has not thrown a forward pass. Now he'd like to. But he can't. The loss is 12 yards. And the first one to him, E.J. Jr. Second down, 7.
Whoa.
Jones to the 40. Jones to the 50. Can't beat one man. He can't beat Keith Edwards. Ogilvy outside to the 20. Ogilvy to the 10 and shouldered out of bounds near the 5-yard line. Third down, goal to go at the 3-yard line. Alabama again by Ben Orcutt, a junior running back from Arlington Heights, Illinois. Second and 6. Heflin over the middle and caught at the 38-yard line, and driving to the 41-yard line is the tight end John Clemens. Terry, it's a lot cooler up here than apparently it is downstairs.
And a lot safer.
Second down and 7. Heflin's got it. The quarterback past midfield and all the way to the Alabama 41-yard line. A gain of 15 yards by the quarterback Heflin. First down at Alabama's 42. Quarterback's got it again. He's at the 40. Outside to the 35 and dumped at the 33-yard line. Another strong gain. Alabama using a 9-man front. Heflin, the quarterback, to the 20-yard line, to the 19-yard line. Vanderbilt, 4th and 1 yard for a first down at Alabama's 19. First down, Terry Potter's dive for the first down.
I'd say the only way he could have got that was diving, because Alabama had great defensive penetration.
Vanderbilt right now with its biggest threat of this game. Heflin has only fired 4 times. To the 10-yard line, to the 8-yard line. Lucius High keeps them stepping, keeps those knees up in the air, and keeps driving. They've come from the 23 in 16 plays, from their 23 to the Alabama 1. Third down, goal to goal, and no touchdown. Terry Potter stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Fourth down, goal to goal. Fourth down, Vanderbilt. The quarterback. With the ball taken away by DeNiro. DeNiro, the defensive end, to the 50. He runs it 55 yards to the 45. No, Tommy Boyd.
And these people are going crazy. Fantastic.
Alabama leading 27-0. Lewis, the quarterback, first down to the 33-yard line. To the 25-yard line, and drifting right with him, and to bring him down is Andy Irvin, the defensive right end. Second down and 3 at the 25. Mitchell Ferguson carried the ball. Lewis still has it, fumbles at the 20, and the ball is inside the 15-yard line. Apparently, Alabama made the recovery 27-0. Touchdown, Alabama, by Ben Orchard. Vanderbilt, third down and two at the 35.
Uh-oh.
Broken play, no first down. Vanderbilt's going to have to punt.
I'll tell you, that is a scary feeling. I mean, every quarterback has done that.
Quarterback still got it. And he's dropped hard by number 75, Steve Bearden. He is only a freshman, and he's from Birmingham. Alabama in an eight-man adjusted front. Another broken play and no gain.
Okay, they tried to audible at the line. I thought for sure they were going to get called delay a game.
Well, now Alabama using its fourth quarterback of this game. Number 11, Ken Coley from nearby Birmingham. Coley still has it. He's near the 15. He's by it. He's at the 20. Coley wrapped up at the 33, but goes 21 yards. Alabama, second down and nine from the 34. Coley by a tackler and across the 40 to the 42-yard line. To the 45-yard line. To the 50-yard line. Fagan to the 40. Fagan to the 30. Fagan all the way to the 23-yard line. Third down, seven at Vanderbilt's 19. Quarterback keeping it again. He's to the 15-yard line. 4 yards by Coley, the quarterback. Crimson Tide fans want Alabama to score with 5 seconds. And it is a touchdown for Jeff Fagan as the game clock runs out.
Incredible.
Fagan scoring. ...40-0 Alabama. Kim's extra point makes it... It is no good. Oh, is it good or not?
Yeah, it was good.
It was good.
Signaled the end of the ball game.
They signaled the end of the game. Kim has kicked another extra point, and the final score is Alabama 41, Vanderbilt nothing.